This is where I fell.
What you fall for?
Hard, girl. I was with a group of women.
Mm-hmm.
With my bag with me and everything. These bricks like this. And you walk with heels, you know? Thank you, sir. Excuse me, sir.
Short smoked salmon and a specialty.
No. With the burgundy mushrooms and glazed carrots.
Carrots and mushrooms? So I have the rest of chicken with, I just get one side of that?
You too.
Okay, so garlic mushrooms and mushrooms.
And mushrooms?
Yeah. I think I'm going to do the combo with the roasted chicken and the red.
Sure. So do the combo and mashed potatoes and mushrooms,
yeah.
And the catfish with mushrooms and carrots.
Yeah, does the salad come with that?
Get a salad.
Salad with a honey mustard. It comes with a croissant, right?
Uh-huh. You know, bacon, eggs, tomatoes, croutons.
Yeah, that's what I want.
You want to add a salad to yours?
No.
Okay. Thank you all.
You know what? Okay, yeah. Then you get to take out the Sunday combo and then I'll have a salad.
You can do a salad. So keep the mashed potatoes and mushrooms and then bacon, eggs, tomatoes, croutons, and honey mustard.
Thank you.
I'm turning over a new watch.
What?
I need to gain 4 pounds, but I want to eat right. You know what I mean? I just been eating like the food is gonna leave me or something. And then you know I keep running into the memories on Facebook where I was posting my healthy meal.
Yeah. Like, what has happened to me?
And I'm saying that to myself too.
I
was all of girl. I'm talking from breakfast, Marcia, with the oatmeal and the eggs and the protein drink.
And then I said to myself, what was it that was motivating me, you know?
And then I thought, man, you need all that fat for your procedure. So don't worry about it, girl, till after procedure.
Well, I keep saying to myself.
Oh, I already closed that one. Oh, you just put it in there. Are you scrolling or was it already scrolling?
Yeah, I put it back in.
Oh, okay. I was going to say, now wait a minute. Let me inquire. I like what he was saying. I'm not my father, though. He said, I'm Michael.
And, you know, some of y'all have appointed y'all self-judges.
And then
church.
He said, what did he say? Self-employed.
Self-appointed judges.
Oh, self-appointed.
Yeah, but you looking for what's going wrong, but not for where you came from.
Man.
It's still progress.
And I saw man over there. He was really, you know, because I know he's going through.
Derek.
Dwayne.
Yeah.
Being in prison and all.
Yeah.
Hi, Kurt.
You know what I mean? Take a moment.